All it takes is commitment and faith and discipline and action. Yeah, it takes a lot. It takes a lot for you to be the best you possible. It takes a lot for you to live a better life. But that a lot, it isn't hard. It just takes focus. See, if you can focus on being committed, you can focus on having faith, and if you can focus on taking actions, and if you can focus on the inner you, you can live your best life. But what happens? We don't focus. We look outside. We don't think about what we're doing, why we're doing it, when we're doing it, or how we're doing it. Sometimes we just live, and we don't live right. So I want you to change that. I want you to start your day every day and bring the focus that you need. And you do that by answering the four questions. Who am I? That identifies who you are, what your beliefs are. What do I think I can achieve? It gets your mind right about what you need to think about for the things you need to do today. How am I living today? This identifies the actions that you will take. And you go take those actions. What am I grateful for? This gets your feelings where they need to be, because your feelings today will influence the actions that you take. The more better feelings that you have, the more better actions you will take. Just answer those four questions. That will give you the focus that you need to live a better life today. It's Drew's Reminders. Have a great day.